the reason why I wanted to become a trans advocate is because, first of all, I'm trans and I wanted to be able to help others, and I wanted to be able to give people that don't have direction.
Right now in our world, it's HIV and AIDS. It needs to be addressed. The world needs to know that there are options. Individuals do not know that there is PrEP out there. There's PEP out there.